When I reached the vaults, I understood why Malik had come here. He had placed his last hope in the army. His only other option was retreat and defeat.
The
invaders had reached the vault before me. They had met with no resistance and were calmly stealing what treasure they could. I knew then the palace was lost.
Ugh!
Malik!
At last. You said you would find a way. Maybe you are as skilled a warrior as our father says.
It's good to see you.
Come with me. We shall see what our enemies make of Solomon's army.
Malik, this is madness. You have to get out of here. Save yourself and what's left of your people.
My people are all but dead. You've seen for yourself the palace has fallen. There's no other way. If I can control this army, we can win this battle easily.
And if you can't control it, what then?
Would you have me retreat and leave this power in the hands of my enemies? At least this way we have a chance.
This army isn't meant for man to use.
You know nothing about the choices a leader must make. If it is in my power to save this kingdom, I will do it!
I'm not trying to question your leadership. You don't even know what you're releasing.
As many warriors as the grains of desert sand.
Don't touch it.
It is only sand.
That is how I found my way here. Where is here exactly? And who are you? And what do you know of King Solomon's army?
We are Razia,
Queen of the Marid, Guardian of the Waters, and ally to King Solomon himself. We helped to seal that army away.
That would have been more than 1,000 years ago. You couldn't possibly...
I am of the Jinn. We are not so short-lived as humans, or so quick to forget things of vital importance. Do you know what your brother has unleashed? That army did not belong to King Solomon. It was sent to destroy him. The army was formed from the desert sand itself. It is a disease. The more sand it touches, the more soldiers it will create. If you do not trap it quickly, it will cover the world.
How can I stop it?
Do you still have the half of the seal you picked up?
Of course.
Good. That is a powerful magic. Along with...